Hey guys, and welcome to another video. This video will be episode 41 of my Resonance Wise Let's Play. And today will be the start of something really big on the server, which is the Battle Arena that I talked about last episode. So, between the episodes, I did myself a lot of asking around on the people on the server that what they would like me to build, and I did myself a bunch of thinking and designing and thinking of some cool concepts of what I actually want to build. So, yeah, I think I got myself a pretty clear idea of the main... Well, you know, the main structure and idea that I want to build. But of course, while I'm building this, I will, you know, leave a bit of my imagination open to you guys. And also, of course, the people on the server, which also, you know, already told that they wanted to help me. And yeah, that's quite nice, actually. So yeah, let's begin, because this will be a big project. So the first thing that I want to make for this arena is a dedicated world. Because this will be quite big, I think that the good thing will be that if I would make myself a Mistcraft world for this. And the issue is that I don't have the pages for that. But luckily that's since it's, you know, basically for the server itself and for its own good, that I think it won't be such an issue if I would cheat the stuff in for the for the build itself. Well, at least most of the stuff. I will of course do the normal stuff myself, but the pages and stuff, yeah, I just can't be asked to do that myself. Because that would take myself way too much time, and yeah. I think it would also not be very interesting to you guys, so yeah, that's quite cool. Let's see, I need some sticks. Let's stagger those. Give myself a couple of these things. And now I need to go into creative mode and go to the Mistcraft page. If I can find it. No. Doing the Tinker's Construct. Mistcraft. Mistcraft pages. Descriptive book. Creative spawned. Yes, these are the ones that I need. Now, where to put these? Yeah, it doesn't have to be such a big area or something for this all to be in, so I guess I'll just be able to simply do it like right there. Then, well, that's not what I wanted. I said like right there. Oh, well, I guess it works like that too. And ink mixer, nice. Now let's see. I need the all symbols. Wait, all symbols. What's that? Is that all the things that are in here? Which water block? Which wood? Fin? Yeah, I don't need that. Oh. Oops. Ah. It's being annoying. Creative mode. Why are you so evil? So yeah, like I said, Mistcraft books, the biome controllers, celestials, effects, lighting, modifiers and biome, modifiers and biomes, or basic, what one do I have? No, basic, then don't drop it on the ground. Keep it in this order. Then block. These are a lot of books. So, yeah. Let me just quickly get all these books in this thing and think of how I want to be this. Well, how I want to basically lay out this age, and I'll be right back. Okay guys, so I think I got this pretty well laid out. So basically this will create myself a void world, single biome, magical forest. I believe that's the way I put it, or magical forest, single biome, nah. Normal noon, or moon, normal stars, normal sun, twinkling stars, wait. Put this away. Bright lighting, zero length, zenith phase, so that should make it, I believe, eternal day. Boundless sky, cyan color. Then purple fog color, cloud color, I should remove this, natural grass, natural foliage, natural sky, and natural water. So I think this looks quite nice, in my opinion. So let's try it out. What I need to do now is get myself a piece of paper. Put it in here. Get myself a link panel. Put the link panel in there. Put the book in here. And what else do I need to put in there? Another descriptive book. I forgot. Oh wait, a piece of letter. That's it. Let's see, I got that of course in my system. Letter. I call it Arena H. Nice. Then I should also make myself this unlinked link book. And link it, so it's nice. So, oh, don't drop it. Let's try it out. So, let's see. Arena H book goes there. I should have everything that I need to try this out. And go. I'll be there in a sec. Okay, this is definitely not what I wanted to have happen. I'm getting myself the rarest biomes ever. Glass of these tendrils, which, wow, they look quite interesting though, but not even close to what I want to have happen in this build. Oh well, I guess that will require me to try again. yeah, so let me quickly redo this and I'll be right back. Okay guys, this definitely looks interesting. It isn't again exactly how I want it to be, because it is a bamboo forest right here, but I believe it also got like magical forest. Yeah, it does have magical forest, which is what I wanted to have. But yeah, the rest looks quite interesting indeed. I do have a bit too much chance, but hopefully this wouldn't be too bad of an age actually. So yeah, I'm quite impressed, let me tell you that. Now what I need is another link book. To here, so I can swap these two around and get myself a chest. The moment when you just start using diamond chests instead of normal ones. So yeah, this is actually just my second age and it already looks nice. So yeah, then I can put this in here. What did I get two books? I don't know. Oh well. So yeah, now I can get started working on this base, or at least how I want this thing to be. So yeah. Wow, even the color looks quite, wow, very bright. So yeah, this will be quite a big build, like really big build, but I think that in the end it will be very amazing. So the only issue that I'm currently having is how do I want to actually start building this? Because, well, I could just start simply making the arena itself and build around that, or really start like start with the entrance and build it from there out. I'll guess I'll do that. Yeah, I think that'd be quite nice. So let's see. What I will need first is myself quite some materials to actually build this thing. And yeah, that will be quite an issue because I have no idea what materials I actually want this thing to be built of. Only thing that I know is that I want it to be like a good looking block. Like, can I try, let's say this, get the chisel out, see if there are any very interesting blocks with chisel, with stone. Snake, normal bricks. Yeah. Let's just try this out. Maybe this will look quite nice. Yeah, let me just build something like this. I think that doesn't look too bad. I think. Like, make it like just very simple right now, because I will build it completely new in here. Just take this all out, but yeah. I think this looks quite interesting. Great. Okay, so now I can break this and I should really activate this thingy when I'm in this age. Wait, no, I want to break it. and right there, and right there. So now I need to think of an entrance. And I was thinking, because I am known as the King of Minecraft and King of Creepers, to make like the entrance a massive throne where people would spawn onto and basically walk down into the arena bit. At least that's what I think would be quite cool for people that just are new to entering this age. So, this will be like an extremely annoying thing to build in the first place, but I think it will be quite worth it. How many carpenters? Hey, I do have a stack of this stuff. Wood, it's actually working. I had my suspicions about them, but if it's working, that's awesome. My system that I made not too long ago. So yeah, that's actually quite cool. So yeah, maybe how wide do I want this thing to be? Maybe like 1, 2, 3, 4. Then let's say 5, 6, 7, 8 blocks wide. Oh, wow. This flight is quite glitchy. Stop messing with me, you damn advanced genetics. You're a good mod, but if you start messing with me like that, you're evil. Yeah, this doesn't look too bad, I think. And then basically make this all pillared up in some way. Like, how do I actually want to do this? Maybe like there. And then again, right there. And is it actually getting nighttime? Ah, it is. Too bad. I thought it would be like eternal day, but I guess that's not such a very bad thing, I think. Because it should be a bright age too, so does it show me? Yeah, it's a bright age apparently, because it's everywhere light. So that's nice. So yeah, let me just get this main thingy that I want this thing to be built, and then I'll be right back. Okay, there we go. Those are, I think, big enough stairs for now. So now what I need to make is the actual, the pathway that leads to here, and maybe have like the big throne there. So what I'll think I'll do is make like a big red carpet running through it. So that should be quite cool, I think. But for that, I will need myself a bunch of red wool. So let's see. How many wool do I have in my system? Oh, more than enough. I would be afraid that I had, well, didn't have enough, but apparently I do. Red. Do I have any rose red? Grab myself a bunch of it. Yep, cool. So that's 1, 2, 3 stacks, or 4. And then, can I also make carpets? Or, how does one make carpets again? Oh, like that. Cool. So yeah, I think this will be like a very amazing build, because I've never really made such a big community thing before, and especially, well, eventually that when more people join in this build, I think this will be quite impressive to actually have this all working out properly and such. So yeah, that will be quite cool, I think. So let's see, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, wait, huh? Oh wait, this is a 9x9, or 9, yeah. Instead of 8, which I thought it would be. Oh well. I guess either way works. Maybe this will also even be better in some ways. Let's see. Builder's wand. Let's see. How big do I want this thing to extend out? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yep, that's, I think, more than enough. Then, put these carpets down. Can I... Oh, nope, not what I wanted. Huh, you can. Even though the area where you need to click on is extremely tiny. but it works, which is nice. Great. And then I can simply do this from either side. Oh. And yeah, it indeed gets dark in this age. But I don't think that's like a massive issue. I mean, you know, look at it. It's a bright age. And I'm not sure if mobs will also spawn in here. But if it does, then I will simply make it so that it... Well, they don't. Easy enough. Like, maybe use some magnet torches or something, like that. Cool. And, oh, carpet this out. Awesome. Then what I want to do is, I think, expand this a bit. Like, wow, this thing has a far range. Like, just on this side. Few blocks. And on the other side, four times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. So what I was thinking is like, maybe make something like some stained glass art like in this, well, yeah. I'll show you guys what I mean in just a minute. But now what I need to make is some other blocks. And let's see, do I have my saw somewhere? I should have a saw somewhere on me. I think. Maybe in my system. Saw. Oh, I got it in my system, yeah. Let's see. What I probably should... Wait. Yeah. I can do that. Stone brick pillars. That's the one I want to have. Like, make myself some cool pillars of this thing going upwards, which I think will work out quite nice. Then also on this side. One up. Two up. Like, right there. Then also make like this. I guess I can also put one like right there. And right there. Make it look like a bit of a Colosseum type of deal. Like, I don't really know exactly what it's called. But I think it's a Colosseum that I'm intended to say. So I think that will be quite nice. And then also, like, to this side. And, yep. Awesome. Oops. And then of course also on this side. Wait. I don't think I really need to do this on this side really. Because that will only make it a bit more complicated to use with full blocks. So I'll remove these back too. And then I'll probably put, like I said, some cool looking... you know, some maybe some glass art or something like that in the back wall, which should be quite cool. Get this puppy out again. Okay, my inventory always keeps glitching up very much when I am doing stuff like that. I'm requesting stuff at the same time when doing you know, work. So let's see, convert this all again to this brick. Awesome. And it's getting day again, awesome. So yeah, I think this will be looking quite nicely. Then what I can do is maybe make it like this two blocks on this side and also on this side. So let's do this. Extend this out. And also on this side, of course. Otherwise, it looks a bit off. Awesome. And then pretty much continue doing this until I hit the pattern that I want in the middle of this room. So basically like getting a sort of sloped effect of some sorts, which I think will work out quite nicely. And also need to fill this up, the back wall of here. Or maybe also make that with the gloss like I intended. Like, I think that will also probably work. Let's quickly stop flying. Like this. Then make it so like right there. And then make this part fill in like from right here. Like the stained glass of some sorts. Which I think will be quite nice. So you actually have like a feeling that it is a quite old building. But still, once you get into the arena, everything will be extremely high tech of some sorts. At least that's what I'm planning to do. Like use computer craft, modular force fields. I don't even know exactly all what I can use. But just keep in mind that when I build stuff, I make it count. Like, I really do. That's also like one of my main mottos. If it's worth doing, it's worth overdoing. Because, you know, if you are really focused on something and you like to do something very much, it is pretty much always worth your time to do a bit more work of it. So it will look, you know, even better in the end. Or have a bit more of it than you first intended to. Which, you know, is always a nice thing in my opinion. That's also one of the models that I like to build by. And, oops. So, also, if you guys have, like I already said, any suggestions or anything, feel free to let me know down below in the comment section. Or, of course, send me a little message. I always really appreciate it because, you know, if you are a YouTuber yourself, you will probably know it that when you get feedback or are building something, I pretty much always appreciate it when people tell me like, oh, hey, that's quite nice, or maybe you could build it like that, make it work a bit better or some sorts. And yeah, I think this will be quite nice. So yeah, this thing should be pretty much almost done. So let's see, get the pointy tippy on. Awesome. Just like that. And I think this, when looking at it from here, yeah, this looks awesome. Well, it will look awesome, let me tell you that. I should probably also make this out one block. Yeah. And let's see. Can I get those carpenter? Get myself a stack of those. And then put this stuff away, which I don't need currently anymore. So it will be a bit cleaner. And then what I think I'll do is put it like on these sides. So it looks like a pretty much, you know, a flat sort of area. Which looks, of course, a bit nicer. And I really wish some more people were on the server right now. Because now I'm, you know, a bit lonely. And I think it would be quite awesome if I would involve a few more people into this build than just me right now. And I'm fairly certain that a lot of people are also interested in being part of this. So yeah, it will be quite cool. Because I already know Vagrom has himself a bunch of nice ideas for this build already. And Poppycocks did some thinking about it too, how this thing could, you know, pretty much work together and such. So yeah, I think it will be quite nice. So yeah, let me wrap this up. And I'm not sure how far I am already into the episode, but I can imagine being quite far already. So I'll have to check on the time once I am done building this. And I should really tell my system to keep more than just a stack of each in my system, but I'll do that also, like I said, afterwards, because when I'm in the middle of something, I want it to be finished before I actually do something else. Otherwise, I will pretty much just neglect it in the end, and that's not really a good thing. Because that's also one of the things I'm also known for. Like, when I'm in a single-player world or something, and something doesn't work the first way, or something just breaks, I'm more of a guy that just deletes his entire world and starts over again, than just, you know, thinks of, maybe I can fix it. But, yeah, more like a clean builder, looks far more better for to me. So yeah, I think this will be quite cool. So yeah, let's see. And I can also add these two here. And once this thing is done, I will show you guys, of course, the finished product. And then I will also need to ask someone on the server that is quite talented with art. Or, well, it doesn't even have to be someone on the server, but just ask someone that is quite talented in making some sort of small pixel art sort of deal, which I would like to have in the stained glass pieces that I told you guys about in the windows and such of the back of this room, which will be quite cool, I think. So, yeah. If you are pretty good yourself or something, feel free to let me know down below and maybe I'll pick you. Just as easy as that. I like to involve my subscribers or pretty much everyone that watches my videos a bit into my channel more than some other people do. So yeah, I think that will be quite nice. So let me very quickly check while I'm at it. How far am I into the episode? 1 sec, guys. Okay guys, so apparently I'm already at the 26 minute mark, which really flies by when you're building stuff like this. So what I'll do is quickly wrap this up, and then I'll wrap up this episode too. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and like I said, if you have any suggestions, feel free to let me know down in the comment section below, or always, you know, send me a message, or you pretty much can always find me on the ResonantWise channel on the Forge IRC chat on the ResonantWise modpack, or even the, you know, simply connecting to it with the Espernet thingy. And wow, this looks quite awesome. I think this looks really nice. If you guys like how it looks, feel free to let me know down below in the comment section. But for now, I'll need to wrap up this episode. So, thanks for watching, please leave a rating, and I hope to see you guys all next time.